Right. Well,
There's no remote.
well, there is a remote, it's just.
Super gone.
Yeah.
Super gonzo.
Good job.
It's probably down here at the end of the bit, because that's the last time I saw it before I had to move. Oh.
What?
I just don't have a whole box of stuff on me.
You are in top form today. Oh, it's doing that thing again. Okay. So, oh.
I just paused my stream. I'm not even trying.
What?
I just paused my stream. I don't even try anymore.
Anyway, I don't know. Do I want to do barbarian? Who do I want to be? Boop, 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 boop. You shut up.
Parents, two most powerful exorcists.
Okay, anyway. I've never played a Crusader before.
Heard they're fun.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna play Barbarian, though. And his name will be Crom. Yeah, rawr! Okay, game settings. I have completed the adventure mode before. Why you do this? Select my hero, please. I don't understand why it's doing this to me.
What's it doing?
It's saying that I have to once you've completed the campaign on any hero, you'll be able to participate in adventure mode. Switching that hero out. Let's see. What if I click Crusader? Go back. I didn't even pick seasonal mode for him. Delete this guy. Delete him. Worthless. Now create seasonal hero barbarian named Crom. And create him. Yes. Thank you. Game settings, adventure. There we go. That's better. Going to hard difficulty right away. Hey, Hoax, what's up, man? Why is this chair all the way down, like, to the ground?
Well, it wasn't
there. There we go. Okay, so. Oh, I guess the season counts for all of your heroes. Okay. Well, whatever. This cord's in my way. Here we go. I already have my cube. I was hoping it'd let me start completely over, but whatever. Got anything good in here? Nope. Wait. What does this do? Ah, it's better than what I have on. Equip that, please. Sweet. Off to do this one. Kill enemies in the Weeping Hollow and kill Tephany. Tephany. Yeah, she's a bitch. Yeah, smash. Crom, smash. It's what you're good at. Let's see, what do I get now? Ooh, a really smashy move. Just run over here. Smash them, please. Thank you. You get back here. Get out of here, I don't need you! Oh wait, I do need you. Because I gotta kill 100 of you. Get out of here with your little quills. What do you think this is? Quillcinnati? That was terrible. Oh, that was just the worst. Yeah, give me that. Loincloth. Little plus is annoying. Killing zombies. Killing zombies. There. Get out of here. Ooh, cleave. Give me some of that. Why would I not do that? Get out of here. Ah, look at him go flying. This is great. Tis the best. Smash him, please. Thank you. See, Tephany, because your name was spelled dumb, I had to kill you. Hey, who are you? You get back here. Let's get ground stomp. Yeah. Hammer pound. Yeah, there we go. Some gloves and a magic axe, hand axe of starlight. What do you mean it's frustrating to get right on stream? You get out of that AoE, big dummy. Oh, gotcha. Let's see. Options, sound. Music volume's up to 64. Let's turn the master volume up about 40. Turn the effects volume down to about 20. Ambient volume, there we go. Let's try that. Let me know if that's any better. Get out of here. Grounds, I'm new. That's not new. Get out of here. Bam, level 5. This is a better axe? Give me that axe. Let's see, options. Crank master volume up. That's probably why. Crank master volume up and just keep all these levels where they are. Let's try that. Let me know if the sounds are deafening. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and dual wield axes here because it's cool. Now let's see here. You want even louder music? Bam! 100%. Well, there's not much to talk about. I just kind of sit here and click and kill stuff. When something cool happens, then I'll talk. Or not. Who knows? I'm extremely tired today. Bam. Suck it, zombie. Hey, don't you just chase me with half your body. Rude. Oh, pfft. I completed the objective like 10 minutes ago. What the hell am I doing? God damn it. Yeah. Zombies, whatever. Get out of here with that. When can I get a big two-handed weapon? That's what I really want. I should really do stuff like test levels beforehand and all that jazz, but yeah, I can't be chuffed to do all that. Die, Goatman. Ooh. Yeah. So anyway, how are the levels?
Tell me!
Bam. Oh, look at that delicious lag. Alright. Dear Goatmen, why are you all dicks? The end. Oh shit. Q. There we go. Oh no. Oh, lag. Lots of lag. Bam. Bam.
Not enough fury.
Come on, I've got fury for days. Yeah. Smash him. Stop that. Shut up.
I must quit phone.
Whiner.
No new system in the field surrounding it have been resettled over the years. The Highlands remain empty, save for the crumbling ruins of the Oryx hold outposts. The king built more than one watchtower in his paranoia, but now they cannot. My studies indicate that a high-level cleric of the...
You get over here.
...began to sense the corruption that was eating away the heart of the state. He knew
get back. Get over there. You asshole. You fucking get out of here. No. Hit him. You get over there and you jab him in the throat with that axe. He is insufferable. What the hell? No! No! You assholes! You did this. This is all your fault. Nope. Get out. Get out of my personal space. Come on. Get out of here, you little freaking idiot. The hell are these little things? Vault peons, get out of here. Nobody likes you. Okay, enough distractions. Time to go finish this damn objective. Did I get any gear? Sweet.
More fury.
Get out of here with that drum.
I need fury.
Cave of the Moon Clan, level 1. Get out of here, you little spider idiots. There we go. How's that for healing? Yeah, just smash his ass, fucking spider. Hey, you! Did that spider really not drop any gear? What the hell? Rude. Just saw Civil War, huh? What'd you think? Spider-Man was indeed awesome. Doctor, what's that mean? You shut up, sir. Plus, your text on my chat is the exact same color as Hoax's, so I couldn't tell who the hell was talking. Lag. Ooh. That little bar is red down there. That's not good. Bad latency is bad.
It fixes fast. Usually.
There we go. Hey, someone just came online. Somebody. Actually, it's not way better for console because they don't believe they have seasons yet for console. Which seasons are pretty much the only reason to play nowadays. What the fuck is a Sonic? You have Google, look it up. My, God damn it. Just go the way I want you to go. Uh-oh. He said life is worth living. It's time for the beatings to begin. Google. Legolas. Ooh, look at all these yellows. Anything I want? Yes. Yeah, yeah. Oh, this club is awesome. Now, nah, what's better? Do-do-do-do-do. 2-3 damage, 2-3 arcane, yeah, but this one. Yeah, I bet. Keyboards rock. Get out of here, magic guy. I don't have time for your spells, goat wizard. Yeah, test it, idiot.
Not enough fury.
What? Yeah, take that, idiot. Alright. Only 13 enemies left to kill. No. Hey, get out of here with that. Gonna take him to Brown Town. Let's see, 3 enemies left.
All of my labors were for a bunch of rotten, stinking people. Magda claims that they will become our most valuable allies, and that the task
is
one that she can entrust to no one but me. I know my place.
Damn, my latency is lame right now. It's like Poundy Town, except you gotta go down the back alley. Okay. Help. Beleaguered farmer cleared the plague nest. Alright, you beleaguered farmer, where the hell are you? Yeah, yeah, get back here. Goatman! Get back here. Fine, you come here. I'll kill you whenever my game decides to catch up to itself. Get out of here with that. Oh good, over 1,000 latency. Sweet!
I am undone.
Okay. Ooh, look at that. Mmm. Just skipping along. Yeah, level 9. Sweet. What is this? Overpower. Nice. Get any runes yet? Ooh. Rupture. How about you? Rolling Thunder. Rend. Let's try Rend. Oh yes, leap. Okay. And leap. Bam. Oh yeah, nice. Oh god, leap out of there, leap out of there. Okay, or not, just walk. That's fine too. Make this sucker bleed. Oh, get out of that. Stuff. Get over here. Thank you. Oh boy, a shield, because that's what I totally want. Alright. Off we go to the cathedral. Yeah, explode. Oh, look at this. Magic. Yes, the ancients do smile on you. Take that, barrels. Hiding a skeleton, were you? Dastardly barrels. That's a lot of damage. Why is that so much more damage and stuff? What? Let's try that out, see how that works. Get out of here, skellies. Bam. Oh yeah, whatever. Don't start summoning your idiot minions. Bam. Good shit. Ah! Get out of here, skeleton. I don't need your pathetic little arrows. Bleed. Overpower. Oh, wrong button. Overpower, there we go. You cut that out. It's like a slime ladder all along the ground. Yeah, look at these little guys. What's up, little buddies? Aww. See, I need a rare two-handed anything. Bam. Whoops. The mouse got me. Excuse me, sorry. Damn. Well, at least they took the time to dislike it. You deal 40% extra damage when you are healed by a health boost per second. More damage. Always go with more damage. I don't know, YouTube Mafia, that kind of sounds like it'd be like the Special Olympics version of the Mafia. Yeah, break it. You die, skeleton. Get out of here. Get. He needs belt. Anything good here? Not really. Ooh, treasure chest. Oh boy, damn you, Kenny has killed a skeleton. Shit-ass helmet. Ooh. Let's see. More experience and more damage. Gotta go with that. What did I get look like? Yeah. Really wish there was just like slightly more character customization in this game. It's one of my many talents. Yay, Brutal Massacre. I like that. Let's see. What do we got here? Cleave Frenzy. Enter a frenzy, increase your attack speed with each hit. That does sound pretty cool. Let's see what else we got. Rend Ravage. Increase range of Rend. Always happy with that. Leap. Nothing. Ground stuff. Nothing. Stick with Leap. Overpower. Ah, that's kind of cool. Okay. On to the Skellington King. Get out of here with your arrows, you idiot. Get out of here. Come on, get up, idiot, get your beating. Love beatings, I'll beat you all day. You stop that. Yeah, get out of here with that. I have to come up with something better than skeletons, the idiot. I like saying idiot today, apparently. Wow, this is getting really loud in my ears. I'm just gonna tank your damage because I don't care. Doody doody do. Yep. Get wrecked. Bam. Yeah, skeleton, call the cops. I don't give a fuck. Oh no, what happened? And give me legendary. Ah, boo. Let's see. I'll take that, thank you. And that. And that goes there. Let's see. Fatal for the Carnage. Whoa. Cool ass names right here. Helmet is not as good. Okay. I won't call you an idiot, Doctor. I'll just call you a crybaby. Salvage, salvage, salvage. And da da da. Gotcha, okay. Give me my prizes. I don't care what you have to say, Tyrion. Damn it. Give me something good. No? Fine. Okay. Off to the next bonus area. There we go. The battlefields. Take that, sturdy barrel. You weren't so sturdy after all, were you? Ah, this level reminds me of home.
Not enough fury.
Ah, not enough fury. Oh no, you're angry. What are you gonna do? Oh, I think I'm supposed to go down here, actually. Ooh, seismic slam. Frenzy. What is the new frenzy? Oh, that's not new. Damn it. Red seismic slam. Create shockwaves that damage enemies in their path. 30 fury. 20 fury. Stick with this for now, but I'll keep an eye on that one. Deafening crush. Slow enemies' movement when using ground stomp and reduce its cooldown. Yeah. I'll stick with the leap. And nothing until 15. Yeah, take that door. Get out of my life. Hate doors. And if you're an object, don't ever cross me. I've proved it to your lawnmower. I've proved it to your CDs. And I've proved it to your... I don't even remember the quote. I've proved it to your lawnmower and your record player. That's my story. I'm sticking to it. Turbo, what's up, man? Yeah, get out of here. red skeleton. Do 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 do. Got frozen. Oh, mapped. Oh, frozen. Oh, there's a dude in here. That's why. Okay. Makes sense. And now he's a dead dude. Yeah! This is awesome. Almost all my favorite people are here in the stream today. Are you finishing it as Shovel Knight or Plague Knight tonight?
You finished it as Plague Knight.
He already. Oh. Was I drinking that night?
Yes.
Ah, that would be why. Okay. Never mind. Well, you know, getting totally, completely faced is the only real reason to drink. If you're not pants on head retarded by the end of the night, you're doing it wrong. New passive. Let's see. Fatal damage that loses 15% life for 3 seconds. Blah, 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 blah. Nope. Still going with the damage one. Yes, please. Yes, please. Yes, please. Shoulder slot. That one does slightly more damage. But it doesn't give me extra experience. So I think I'll stick with this one now. I don't know when we're making a trip back to the youth. We'll probably be going to Michigan in at the end of July. But I could probably make a trip up there for a day to go see like Ian and you and whoever else. Get out of here with your spines. God dang it. There we go. So things from Resident Evil 2. Yeah, dog. Woof it, you mutt. You hear what I called him? Can't do jack about it. Ooh, what is that? Threatening shout. Ooh, I like that. That's cool. Break the door, please. Thank you. Damn. Slot. Nah. Stick with Rupture for now. Revenge. Release a retaliatory attack that heals you with each enemy hit. What? Is that passive? No, it's not passive. But whatever, that sounds way better than Overpower. Threatening Shout. Rah, 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 rah. Defensive. The Iron Impact. Nice. Morty's gotta take a big ol' Morty. I'm ready for me money. Where is that even from?
Mr. Krabs.
It's from Mr. Krabs. Oh, yeah. boy. Grown-ass man making SpongeBob references. Doesn't even realize it. Your explodies can't hurt me. I'm impervious to explosions. No, yes. No. Yes. Damn.
You cannot stand before me.
Yeah, so don't even try it. Yeah, wrong way, idiot. Ooh, look at those axes spin. Ooh, cursed chest.
Okay.
Get out of here, you explodey little bastards. Oh yeah, that ain't happening. Yeah, maybe. Nice. Oh, right. Let's see what this does. Let's see. To equip, hold control. 3 to 5, blah, 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 blah. Plus 3 experience. And that's against Fatal Force. Okay. Take Fatal Force off and put you on. Now what? Like, what would happen? Oh, I would just equip it there. Okay. So, the Carnage. Still better. What's it more better than? 18.9, 19.5. Fortified poison damage, fortified damage. Oh, there you go. You go there. We'll just switch them out. Okay. Off to the next one. Kill Gom. I always like to do boss ones last for some reason. I think it's because they drop a ton of loot, and I like to get as much loot as possible from the other places. And then go empty my bags and then go fight the bosses. Cleanse the cursed shrine. Petrified trunk. Hey, there's a cursed chest. Oh, dear lord. Get out of here with that. Nice. Oh no! Let's see. Oh wow, that one's way better. Okay. Toughness. Alright. Where the hell did you come from? Don't appreciate this nonsense. You! Look, okay? Can't let you attack me and just live. That would totally be going against my code of ethics. No druids in this one. There's a demon hunter, barbarian, monk, crusader. Am I missing one? Crusader, monk, wizard, barbarian, witch, doctor. Oh, there's a shrine. Nice. Container, barbarian, witch. Oh. Got shit to do. Hold on. Oh no. How will I ever survive? Yeah, I'm hoping they'll come out with some more classes someday, because that would be pretty cool. No! Get back here! No, you ruined my life! Oh, you son of a bitch. You assholes at a distance. Nobody likes you. Yeah, this one does better damage. Now, what about you? Okay. That's what we're going with, then. That's what we're doing here. That's what we're working with. Look at that. Yeah, supposedly this place is made up of, like, the skin of these giant demons. Like, this floor and everything is, like, skin or something. I love Barbarian. Look, never put it beyond Blizzard to figure out how to make more money. Because they'll do it. I mean, and they're still adding stuff to the game. It's not like they've just completely stopped working on it. Like, they've added adventure mode, and they added, then after adventure mode, they added seasons, which you can get exclusive, like, pets and transmog armor and stuff from it. Like, that's what I'm doing right now. This is a seasonal character. And, like, there's, in the seasons, there's four different chapters, and see, and as you, and you can complete them, and then you get a portrait frame and a pennant, and then, let's see, you just do these, what are basically achievements, and then you unlock portrait frames and crap. And then you can get, you get, complete the reward requirements and you receive the following. You get this whole set of stuff. Full armor set. And there we go. Yeah, I don't think they've yet been able to implement seasons in the console version. So don't, like, if you get the wild hair, don't just run out and buy the console version yet. Yeah, this game is, like, miles ahead of where it was when it first came out. Let's see. Well, guess I'm starting to look a little cooler. It's pretty sad, like, I mainly play video games just so I can, like, make my character look cool. Like, I don't really care, like, how powerful he is or whatever. I just, like, as long as he looks really cool. Okay, enter the larder and kill Gom. Get out of here, Supply Crane. Oh, you icy Quillbeck son of a bitch. Yeah, you're fine. Oh, get out of that, though. That wouldn't have been a good time. Yep, Crom, you got it. Get out of here, you big freak. It's not getting out of here. It's doing like the opposite of getting out of here. Get out of here with that. Fine, grab these orbs. I'm sorry, Timmy, but you need 15 tickets to live. Yeah, I didn't even need to do that. My barbarian's the shit. I heard that if you stand in the fire, you get a buff. Hey, you caught fire. That's pretty cool. Get out of here. Listen to those giblets. Am I going the wrong way? Yep, going the wrong way. Holy shit, I'm level 17 already? Damn. Boop, 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 boop. That is a valid point. Ninjas can't grab you if you're on fire. Yeah, give me stuff. Give me useful stuff, not this crap. What the hell's wrong with you? Yeah, yeah, you're mad. I get it. I'll take that. Thank you. Unfortunately, it wouldn't stop ninjas from, like, throwing shurikens and stuff at you. You just pelt you with those. Those ninjas are a wily bunch. Let's go first heal, pick up a bunch of dudes. Hold on a minute, that backfired. I don't want to pick up a bunch of dudes. I guess it depends on how on fire you are, if they can grab you or not. I mean, they could get a big blanket, big wet blanket, and put it over you and, like, smother the fire. And then they could grab you. But then technically you're not on fire anymore, so I think your point still stands. Montina, you fat lard. Wrong button. Ah, there we go. Get out of here with your poison. Bleed, fatty, bleed. Yay. He did. Haha. There we go. No more blue pants. Let's see here. Angry bite. Holy crap. Yes, please. Yes, please. Yes, please. Holy shit. That was pretty lucrative. Now let's see what I look like. Now I gotta look like a big dumb barbarian wearing a knight's helm. I like it. What about you? Are you better than... How do I... The carnage. Let's try clicking that. Try switching them. You are slightly better than that one. Okay. Change those back on. Sweet. But how else are you supposed to pick up the dudes if you don't show a little leg meat? Thanks for that. Oh, another thing, I'm not playing story mode right now. I'm in adventure mode, which is basically each act has bounties, and one of the acts has a bonus, which normally you just get the Herodric cash, but if you do the bounties in an act that has the bonus, you get a bonus cash. And basically what adventure mode is, you just go around doing all the bounties, blah 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 blah, and you level up pretty quick and you can get pretty decent gear. You can also do, which I'll probably do now, is a what's called a Nephilim Rift, in which you go in. What is that? It's two-handed. 26, 49. Ooh, look at that sword. Okay. I think I'm better off having these two right now. I think. Whoops. I have to figure out a way to find out. Ooh. I'll take you and you, because I don't think you're going to be better than that one. Not at all. Okay. Repair, salvage. Okay, so now I'm going to go do a rift. So you just click the Nephilim Obelisk, select Nephilim Rift. Once you hit level 70, you can start doing greater rifts, in which you get like rift keys or something like that, and you can get like legendary gems, and you can like in there I think you can level up your rift keystones, and it makes the rifts harder, but it also, you get greater rewards in them. Yes, yeah, they took some of the systems from here and are planning on implementing them in Legion. Which weapon throw? Yeah, stick with cleave. Rend, seismic slam, let's see. Smash for additional damage. Got it. Stagger. Shattered ground. I'm gonna try a seismic slam, it sounds cool. Sprint. Run furiously fast for 3 seconds. That sounds like it might be cool. Let's see another thing. Gain a bonus based on the weapon type of your main hand weapon. Swords and daggers, 8% increased damage. Maces and axes, 5% critical hit chance. Pole-armed spears, 8% attack speed. Mighty weapons, 2 fury per hit. Yeah, that's kind of cool. Let's try that out for a little while. Overpower. I don't know, revenge is pretty sweet. I like that. Frenzy. Each attack has a chance to throw a piercing axe. Hurl a mighty axe that damages enemies. I think I'm gonna stick with cleave right now. Seems to be working out for me pretty well. Oh, damn. I like that. That ability is crumb as shit. See, and in rifts, your goal is to fill this bar over here to 100%, which you kill elite mobs and stuff, and you get those little skull orbs, and they fill up a percentage. And then once you fill that up, a rift guardian is spawned, which is usually a big ass monster. And then you fight that and kill it, and you get experience and loot and all that shit. It's pretty cool. I like it a lot. Okay, nothing. Good, good. Let's run. That doesn't seem as fast as it advertised it to be.
Not enough fuel.
Prepare to die, Mallet Lord. Yeah. You gain that power. Ooh, new cleave rune. Definitely take a look at that. Yeah, and then you get abilities and you can augment them with skill runes. Like this one. Generate additional fury for each enemy hit. Do I use that much fury though? I can't do more seismic slams if I do that. These ones make enemies explode. I'll try Reaping Swing for a little while. Ooh, Stagger. Reduce the fury cost. Yeah, even better. More fury and reduce the cost. Fantastic. Ground Stomp, Wrenching Smash. And pull enemy. Ooh. I'm gonna try that instead of Sprint. I have it set up so, like, the way it's normally set up is that you have primary, secondary, defensive, might, tactics, and rage, and you can only choose from those abilities, but in the settings you can change it so you can switch up your bars a little bit and pick whatever you actually want and put it in there. Bam. There we go. Damn. I love that ability. Excuse me. You goddamn desecrators. Yeah. Yeah, smash it. Smash everything. Ooh, a ring. Nice. Thank you. Alright. Now, I don't like the positioning of these weapons. Let me just switch those around there. Bam. Clever bindings suck. You charge me. Rude. Ooh, shoulder guards of the lion. Yes, please. Take a look at that. Ah, look at those spikes. Need more spikes. Hey, look at all that. Oop, wrong button. Okay. Oh, you're just gonna start like that, are ya? Rude. 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 Just smash them all quick. Ground stop. Yeah. Do that. Do that. Just destroy everything, kill everyone, and then call it a day. There we go. Yo, I'm big. Did you notice the name of that enemy? How do I change it back? There we go. Kromgrawl. I don't know what it means in their language, but I don't like it. You don't have my name as part of your name. Rude. Yeah, take that, spiders. Can you go around them, please? I want that idol, please. Can I get him to do something? Yeah, now get around him. Yeah, oh, freaking spider, get out of here. What are you doing? Yes, shrine. More experience. Use all your fury. There we go. I didn't pick leap. I have ground stomp now. Which in hindsight, maybe I shouldn't have done. No, it's fine. It's fine. I'm not going to second guess my... And I swear to God, if you change your stream name to Crom, I will find you. And I will bear hug you to death. It would be pretty funny if you were like Dr. Crom Sesso or something, though. Look, Doc, I know that you like to go into everybody's stream and tell them how to play their game. And you can do that here, that's fine. Just know that I'm not going to listen to you. Ever. Maybe I'll listen to other people, but not you. Because it's funny. Yeah, let's run through these empty streets. Yeah, I know, I already activated that mode, and I explained that mode like 10 minutes ago. 20 minutes ago? Something like that. Anyway, I explained it. Yeah, see, when I go into the skill things, see, I can do whatever. Yeah. Get out of here with that. That noise was gross. You're gross.
More fury.
Yeah, more fury. I said more. Get back here, you bitch. Get over here. Yeah, yeah. Slammer. What is for? Earthquake. Yeah, suck it. That was awesome. Okay. On to the next zone. Yeah, elective mode. I think that's what it's called. Hold on. Gameplay. Yeah, elective mode. You're welcome, Doctor. And no, I'm not gonna sing that song. I almost did. Having said that, I am quite fond of the Golden Girls. Nope, don't do that. What is this? No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Holy shit. I just got arcane to death. Okay. La, 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 la. What is this? La, 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 Miss Saigon. Ooh, gain life when you damage enemies with rend. Let's try that. Additional fury explodes. Blood Law. Nice. Earthquake. Alright. Get any new gears? Ooh, green. Yeah, why not? Put a green gem in there. Ain't doing anything else with that slot right now. You get out of here with that arcane bullcrap. I hate that shit. It's the worst. Get out of here. Braeweir of the Darkness. You suck. Get out of there, you wannabe face hugger. Oh boy, look at that. Look at that. Look at all this shit. Ah, look at all that dumb bullshit. Ah, ah. Yeah, look at his dumb wing flopping around. Yeah, explode, idiot. Ah. Get out of here with that pulsing crap. Gilgamesh the Immortal is apparently an insect. You silly Sumerian god king. Oh yeah, got your angry dome going on. Good job. Yeah, I'm impervious to damage. Suck that. Let's round up everybody I can. Right in his head. And apparently they're all dying. What is this? Why is that? I mean, I'm not complaining, but I wanted to use Earthquake and destroy them all. Instead, just my very presence just like shattered them. Here we go. Nope, stop it. Stop dying, you idiots. Stop dying, you cowards. Get over here, fatty. The sign explicitly said, no fat chicks. Get out of here with your lightning. Die, monster. You don't belong in this world. okay, earthquake time and stomp time, that time, do this, do the thing. Bam, level 20, hell yeah. Yoink. Yeah, I'll switch you, what about you? Yeah, you're better than that, but not okay. Alright, let's see. Oh dear god, what are you? They did. Let's see, is this gonna be an. Let me kill all you guys here first. Alright, let's see if this summons a Rift Guardian. Not yet. What the hell are you doing? Get out of here. Oh yes, I would play the hell out of Symphony of the Night. I cannot find my PS1 copy of that for the life of me. And it makes me very sad. Yeah, that fight is a pain. Yeah, I definitely need to get another copy of it. Oh no, what happened? Oh. What? Uh-oh. The rift has opened. Oh dear god, get away from me. Why would you do that while I'm surrounded by enemies already? Oh god. Thanks, video games. Ah! I'll take that, thank you. Oh god. What is going on? Stop it! I need earthquake stat. Oh dear god. This Rift Guardian is no joke. This thing needs to get out of my life. And my face. Alright, you little arrow shooting asshole, get out of here. Oh god. No, get. You need to get out of here. Oh, not the map, okay. Oh, you're just gonna teleport right in front of me, huh? That's nice. Get out of. Ah, god damn it. Wrecked. Revive the corpse. Fuck it. Uh, what's going on here. God damn it. Stop it with that bullshit. Look here, little arrow dick. Get out of here. Ah, he's dead. Thank you, bleed effects. Oh man, what I would love to do is get some two-player Bushido Blade up in here. Purple gem. Plus 35 life per hit. That's not bad. Alright. Now, off to the next place. Go to the town first, though. No. Oh yeah, if we could get Bushido Blade going, like, I need a capture card that could do the PS1 stuff. I would so frickin' play that. We'd probably play that for like 12 hours. That game is so fantastic. Ooh, nice. Let's see here. Yep, it's gonna break it all down. Oh wait, you get over here. You belong on this page. Let's see. Let's do this. I'll do one more of these places and then probably call it a night. So we can head over to Dr. Stream and watch him finish up Shovel Knight. What is this? Whoa, 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 whoa. Ah, let's free the dude, please. Thank you. An iron wolf has joined your party. Hey, what's up, buddies? Another thing I'd like to do is get a PS3 and get a copy of Demon Souls, and I'd like to stream that. You guys quit running around like idiots, Jesus. Mundungo, whatever the hell that is. Oh, sweet. Yes, legendary. Ah, goddammit. You identify that legendary right now. Let's see. I like the stats. Your town portal is no longer interrupted by taking damage. While casting town portal, you gain a protective bubble that reduces damage taken by 64%. That's almost like a bubble hearth. Yeah, look at those furry, spiky shoulders. Hell yeah. Where the hell are these other iron wolves? Hey. Yeah, just do that. Ooh, money and fire. Get out of here. Will you leave those guys alone? Oh, I keep on thinking those guys are but oh shit. Another legendary. Bing. Let's see, Wildwood. Poison damage. Ooh, monster kills grant plus 20 experience, 1% chance on to chill on hit. Okay, I dig that. What about, put you off there, put you on there, put you there. Nope, okay, sword, you suck. Alright, look at that shit. I'm glad I decided to do one more little area here. Two freaking legendaries. Bam, bam. Get over here. Yeah, that ability was just called Ignore Pain, which is also now a warrior ability in Legion. Curiouser and curiouser. Get over here, you buttholes. Look at you, these stupid ass whirly gigs. Oh boy, okay. Nothing like completely melting those mobs, whatever they're called. I don't even know what they call them in there. I don't think they're elite. Are they elite? I don't know. If anybody knows what they call them in this game, let me know. What was my passive? What does this passive give me with the sword? 8% increased damage. That's pretty rad. Oh, I can take another passive. Inspiring Presence. Duration of shouts is doubled. Berserker Rage. Ooh, nice. Yep, I'll take that. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna. Just chill out. Yes, yes, I'll help you in a second. Please just stop saying, please help me. God damn it. You aren't even another frickin' Iron Wolf. Lame. Shouldn't even have saved you, buddy. Let's see, 10:34, come on. Whoops. Get over here, you freak. Stop it. There he is. Finally. No, don't try to untie him. Look, you assholes, can you just bring them all to me so I can destroy them without you running around like idiots, getting your asses kicked because you're dumb? Your wife is watching The Bachelorette. What is that? All right, did I get anything good? No. No. No, 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 no. Yeah. That's pretty rad. Sweet. That's funny. Details, blah 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 blah. Okay. So I think we're gonna stop it right here. I think I'm just gonna start playing this on Tuesdays. Like every Tuesday. At least until the season's over. I'm not sure what the downtime is in between seasons, but I figure play it till the end of the season. If there's some downtime in between, and I'll play something else in between, but really digging this game during the seasons. Haven't really... I played it... I finished the fourth season, I believe, because I didn't know what the hell seasons were when they first started. But I started in the fourth season, I completed the fourth season, skipped the fifth season, now I'm back here in the sixth season. So, I'll just continue on with this on Tuesdays, then until I either get bored or the game start sucking. No, my barbarian is named Crom, not Taco. What the hell else would I name my barbarian? Come on, man. Anyway, thank you for coming to watch my stream today of Diablo 3 Season 6 Barbarian Guy. Pretty rad. Follow me here on Twitch. You could also follow me on Twitter at DYK Games. Follow my moderator, because I have several of them here today. Scarlet Darkling. Follow her here on Twitch and on Twitter at Scarlet DRK Games. Dr. DeCesso. Follow him here on Twitch at DR underscore DeCesso. DECESSO is how you spell that. Also Hoax. He streams on YouTube under the username Hoax1625. And you could also follow him on Twitter that way. For an easy way to get to his YouTube channel, you can just go to hoax1625.com, because he has that, which is kind of rad. But anyway, if you can, if you want to, hop on over to Dr. DeCesso's channel. Right now, he'll be streaming Shovel Knight. Alright, thanks. Have a good night.